stay young for another 9 hours or more as I start to explore the photos of all the little MySpace whores. Then I'll leave him a comment, a pic of vomit. Thanks, photo bucket, fucking stuck it on your fridge door. And I'll fucking leave you 10 more. I got millions of friends, they all love me. So fuck you, they all love me. So fuck you, you're the one with no life. I got better things to do, like listen to my gay list. I mean playlist. Full of my new favorite song that I change all the time, cause I'm online all day long. I even wrote this song while checking my space, cause I know you people wanna see my face.
On my space, I got all my friends.
Got a fork, came back to my place, sat down at the computer to check the MySpace. I better get a comment or a message or something, cause if I don't, I'll say MySpace is sucking. Scroll down the page like I do as late, you know I gotta check up on my friend updates. Yo, Ethan Emo uploaded pics from the beach and sweet cheeks. Join the application, type of geeks. Ricky Razor Blades got a new blog up, dude. It gets me all frisky. I change my status and mood, choose a smiley face for the right attitude. Then I click on this bitch that I knew from school. I leave her a comment saying that she looked wicked. I'm getting kinda bored, let's do pick for pick. And I got a fuzzy neighbor for you on me, and I would appreciate it greatly
if you would respond to my message, cause I know you read it. And you know I know, girl, because MySpace says it.
On MySpace, hope someone responds to my pick for pick. Even though I'm starting to feel a little sick, cause I haven't slept in about 3 days. I've been up for hours with a MySpace craze. I look a little blaze cause my eyes are red. My skin's so pale, I look a little dead. Checking on my ass and on my app. If I don't get shit, I'm gonna take a nap. Hope I've got something when